synthesizing molecules, it's like putting together Lego. To put together a car or a house or whatever object you want to make out of Lego, you start with smaller Lego pieces, right? And then you put them together in creative ways. My name is Jeremy Wolfe, and I'm a professor of organic chemistry at the University of Victoria. Much of my research group's focus involves making molecules that have drug-like properties. LEO opened up their experimental platform to partnership with undergraduate labs, where students in the lab can go in and design their own molecules, synthesize and purify those molecules, and then send them off to Denmark for testing.
I think my favorite part was definitely the day we packaged and submitted all our samples, just knowing that all this work had gone into something so precious that was going to be sent off to Denmark.
This partnership helps to prepare students for the workforce in a lot of different ways. First of all, it provides them important technical skills, the ability to design and prepare molecules from scratch is essentially what modern drug discovery is. And so having practice at doing that in an undergraduate lab can pave the way for future jobs down the road.
I think this lab course gave me a really great idea of what drug discovery is like in the real world, especially from a student's perspective, and kind of forced us all to collaborate and think on our feet and not be so used to the safe, by the book kind of outline.
Yeah, it was a really nice experience to see the students grow as scientists throughout this course. It required a lot of teamwork amongst the students.
Very important part of this class and experience is the ability to learn how to collaborate with your classmates, exchange ideas, and help them out with what you found out and let them help you with their experiences as well.
My own independent thought went into creating this molecule, and I think that's a really exciting thing to think about, especially given it's only my third year in my undergrad, but there's just so many opportunities to come from having this experience in the first place.